He'll snore for an hour. Alia should be waiting in Trevor's Close. It's an alley just past the Wall of Light. You'll know it by three whitewashed skulls.
General Turnbull is coming to inspect. Going to make the whole city run.
With information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward. Thank you.
while you still can.
Really? Where do you live? Probably some mansion on Clavering, right? Come on, let's have it. Or I start cutting.
I'm telling you now, walk away. Go home. You're making a mistake.
Oh yeah? How so?
I'm here to meet a man named Dowd.
The great assassin? Oh, I'm really quaking in my boots now. Left a proper stain in my britches. Tell me, why would he meet with a lady like you?
Because I'm hiring him to kill a person. And I'm paying him a lot of money. Money you will never see because you'll soon be gasping for breath on the end of Dowd's blade.
Shut up. That ain't true.
Isn't it? Your fear is obvious. You reek of it. Among other things.
I'll tell you what I think. I think you and Captain What's-His-Face over there were sneaking off for a night of hanky-panky. Only your daddy don't approve of you making out with a lowly watch officer. How about that?
I'm sorry I told you to run. In fact, I'd like you to remain right here. Dowd is very likely watching us right now, considering how to kill you.
You've got guts. I'll give you that. Sticking with a lie like that. And I know a few con artists that could learn from you.
Ha! I told you he was coming.
Get him, boys.
Oh, here you are.
Look at you, the master assassin. So you want to know about Delilah? Well, my uncle is bewitched by her, so we won't tell you anything. I require only two things. Get rid of my uncle, and bring me his last will and testament. In exchange, I'll tell you what you want to know about Delilah Copperspoon. And I'll pay you cold hard coin for your trouble. Come back to me when it's done. Let's meet at the docks when you return. My grandmother's been on her deathbed for years. Now that she's really going and I'm turning 18, he's terrified. I'll tell you all you need to know, once the job's done. It's a good thing I talked to you before my uncle did. She had everything she could ever want. What did she do with it? I'll tell you all you need to know, once the job's done.
was that?
Damn it! Tricky bastard!
It's just a matter of time.
Still missing. Any person with information that leads to her discovery will be granted a substantial reward. Unauthorized individuals are to be considered suspicious and confronted immediately.
so.
You should pay. I can smell you from here. know if you want to gamble on the hounds again. You're such a chump.
What is it?
I just wanted to say, congratulations on getting your own squad. Shouldn't you have more men, sir? I heard the Hatters claim this block.
We're the Watch, fool. You're worth any five of those street filth. Try to remember that.
Scout up ahead. Try to find out where Timsh is.
There's an equipment stash on the rooftops nearby. We've been anticipating doing a hit on Timsh for some time.
I know. Half the city wants him dead. We'll earn some gold on this one. I'll meet you up ahead.
Isn't it? You wouldn't be in this district unless you were after Timsh's head.
What do you want?
Revenge. To do to Timsh what he did to me. I want him homeless, a victim of one of his own eviction documents. I've prepared one, complete with the forged signature of the Lord Regent. Please, go to my old apartment. It's right next to Timsh's estate. Here's the address. But I doubt you can get inside from the streets. There you'll find my journal, which contains the entire plot and everything you'll need. But you're a businessman like I once was. I don't expect you to do this for free. If you do go to my apartment, you'll find something stashed there. Consider it your payment in advance. Barrister dying would be nothing to me. I want him to see his own ruin. I want him to taste it. You think I'm being needlessly cruel? You don't know what he does all day then. Fancy Barrister Arnold Timsh signs a document, then the watch is at your door, dragging your wife into a plague wagon. I fought. Didn't even know I could fight. I broke a man's nose. I wish they'd killed me. You don't know what's happening in this city until you've seen the flooded district. I crawled over bodies. I don't even know if they were alive. You don't know what's happening in this city until you've seen...
Snooping around nearby. He won't say who he is or what he's doing, but I locked him up just to be safe.
Thank you.
right, I jump at the chance. I cry when I want to understand me?
Yes, sir. We'll approach from the back.
He's justifying himself to the rats in his office right now. Just inside the top balcony, there he is. See him? I imagine you could hit him from here. I'll stick around if you don't mind. I'd like to watch. Always wondered, what does he smell like? Rotting flesh? Wild flowers? Does he ask you questions? I wonder when he'll speak to me.
Here's one last lesson, for old time's sake. The barrister was a champion at finding his enemy's weak points, but he didn't see Delilah as a threat until it was too late. No one's watching Delilah now except you, and me, of course. I see everything. I see forever. And right now, I see a man walking a tightrope over a sea of blood and filth. The Empress is dead, and the water's rising. You've got Rothwild packed into a crate, bound for the frozen north, Dowd. Surprisingly clean work for a man with so much blood on his hands. Did the Empress change you? Or do you think this will help you dodge what's coming? You'd better hurry. You're running out of rope.
You were in a daze. I hope it was enlightening. I hope he dies a lingering death.
Someone there?
When I find you, it's going to be bad.
Hans dies.
I was a baker's apprentice in Dunwall Tower, a friend to Jessamine when we were girls. Then afterward, I made my name as a painter. Now I'm obviously something much greater. I hope that satisfies you, because you won't get more. I ought to just kill you, but I'm going to give you a warning for the sake of my sisters. They were very impressed with you. Once upon a time. Stay away from me. There are great changes coming, and I'll expect you not to interfere. I have influence in places you won't expect. But as for Arnold Timsh, do what you want. I won't hold a grudge. I'm done with him.
Is that who you were looking for? Well, she's a bit of a bitch, and the artwork's hopeless. I know you have your reasons.
Mm-hmm.
Your eyes open. My turn.
Assassin, help!
Shout if you see him.
We know you're here. We'll find you.
gone to the hounds.
Smartest and most capable. Who got it worst get the flooded district. Turn over
and
anybody who's got the plague. Even appeared.
What?
Well,
and shopkeepers can't fight worth a damn. So no one gets hurt. Now there's almost a full ring of empty houses all around the high city.
You ought to be Lord Regent yourself, sir.
Shut up.
Sorry, sir.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse?
Indeed, I believe so.
Thank you.
Danuola. This is Arnold. If you happen to awaken while no one is present, I've prepared this for you, to remind you of recent events to help clear your mind and put you at ease. The plague has ended. I have married and will become Prime Minister, just as you always wanted. My sister and brother are both here and doing well. Your last will and testament has been written and approved. We all love you, Mother. Now go back to sleep. Rest. Everything is fine.
Is no one making rounds over here?
The hunt dies.
Okay.
checking out.
Things are bad. Could the city get any worse? Chances are very good.
What is that horrible stench? I can barely breathe. General Towns.
Yes,
I was expecting you. Please come.
Timsh, it smells like a weeper den. I thought we were secure.
Did you hear Morris
and
was
we
dragged
are.
Off by the,
the
overseers
neighborhood is swept
for some
three
black
times
magic
a week.
Nonsense?
Barrister Timsh!
Please, call me Arnold. We're friends. Here, this will clear things up for you. The Regents arranged it. By the way, I don't think I ever got your first name.
What is this? Is this a joke?
I am not sure what you find funny about it.
Barrister Timsh, this is a letter from the Lord Regent dated a month ago, stating that your building is to be seized by the state immediately due to massive infection outbreak, and that your personal assets are forfeit if you do not comply immediately. A month ago? Are you showing me this to try to convince me that you're above the law?
What? Let me see that. This is impossible.
Barrister, I am afraid I am going to have to take you into custody. And if I or any of my men contract the plague because of this visit, I'll see that your head rolls.
No. This isn't the right document. This...
Get him out of here before he starts bleeding from the eyes. And secure this court. It's under quarantine.
Yes, sir.
Heaven's dies.
He fainted. Now what? I don't want to touch him.
Think you'll get your own squad after what happened last night?
Indeed, I believe so.
Don't look at me. I don't get paid enough for this.
Maybe this isn't so bad. It has some merit. Huh?
probably rat into everything.
And dies.
With Tim's gone, we need all the help we can get. Like that woman, Delilah.
Shut up. You want to bring that crazy woman back down on us? Don't even say her name.
Hans dies.
Dies.
inside. I told her.
What you expect regarding the Danforth Holding Company. They're only a month late, and they've been good for it in the past. Normally, I wouldn't hesitate to invent a plague infection complaint against them, and have all their assets seized. But they have a link to the Boyles, and they, as you know, are on the Do Not Touch list. It's hitting a little too close to home. I'm afraid you may have to settle your dispute with them by some other means.
I saw Talia. She's waiting where she said she'd be.
Substantial reward.
The barrister's enemies caught up to him. He's in custody as a plague victim. Here's the will as agreed.
That'll do nicely. Perhaps better. But you were promised information. Well, my uncle came under Delilah's spell. He was obsessed with her. Everyone knew she'd been a servant at the tower before she studied under Sokolov. She was a painter, an artist. Beneath my family's class, for certain. My uncle became infatuated. But he looked older and made us keep candles lit all night. He was afraid of the dark. One night we all went to Waverly Boyle's for a seance. It was an amusement. We didn't know what we were doing. I thought only the dead appeared at seances. But suddenly Delilah was in the room with us. My uncle nearly died of terror. She was there, but not there. We saw her as if she was very far away, standing in the old Brigmore Manor, painting at an easel, painting a name. It was your name, Dow. That's all I know. I hope you find what you're looking for. I'll be leaving soon. Goodbye, Dad.
Timsh is ruined. He'll rot in Coldridge Prison if they don't send him to the flooded district. It's poetic, I suppose. Maybe I was wrong about you, Dad. Are you ready to go?
Let's go home. Jessamine Caldwin's hands were all that was holding this city together. With her dead, this city was a fast disintegrating web of guardsmen, overseers, nobles, weepers. Maybe this was the world the outsider was trying to show me all along. For years, I'd held together a shadowy band of ex-mercenaries, street kids, and refugees through discipline and a bit of black magic. On the fringes of a city that ate up innocence and weakness. Maybe today was the end of that small world. I thought of Jessamine Caldwin's hands shuddering as she lost her grip on life. Whatever doom was coming, I deserved it. My people didn't.
We've been attacked. Overseers are tearing the place apart. Looking for you. They're holding our remaining men, and their leader is in your chambers as we speak. If we take him out and free our men, we can still drive the overseers back.
I want to know how the bastards found us in the first place.
vigilant.
There isn't any fight left in him.
Thank you. I'll wait for your word.
Check everywhere.
yourself up. Come out. We both know you're weak at heart.
Hans dies.
Let thy hands not be restless. Reveal yourself. Let thy hands not be restless. Reveal yourself.
Let's just see what happens if I'm...
Thank you.
This map shows a coordinated sweep of the flooded district. But the overseers here didn't stick to the plan. Someone must have tipped them off.
Yeah, it dies.
Look out. We've got someone skulking around. Whiskey and cigars tonight? Indeed, I believe so.
now! I need more men! Stop messing around and come out at once. All right, I won't be catching this round. Keep your eyes open. I return. I know you're here.
It's nice.
I know you're here somewhere, scum.
Sir, what's our next move?
Capture as many as you can. Their plans are ruined.
Take the overseer who led the attack and find out what else he knows. As soon as he's conscious. It seems the overseers are marching into the flooded district, planning a massive assault against us. This overseer Hume went against orders and attacked early. Our men, the ones you freed, were able to rout the remaining zealots. This place belongs to us again.
How did the cursed overseers find us?
It's my fault. I told Delilah where we were hidden. She wanted me to turn on you.
You did this.
But I can't go through with it.
Stupid child. All you had to do was cut his throat.
He deserves better. I was an idiot to listen to you.
So that's your choice, then. Dowd. Her betrayal would have been the sweetest. But either way, the Brigmore witches will be your end. You should have forgotten my name the day you heard it.
I think it was always understood between us that I'd see my moment and take your place. I moved too early. You weren't weak, like I thought. I'm only sorry I didn't pick a better ally. Delilah made contact with the overseers. I thought, between the three of us, we'd have you dead to rights.
We can blame the zealots for that. Overseer Hume was too quick to move.
My life is yours now. Kill me, or let me live. If it even matters to you.
Touching and pathetic. If I see either of you again, I'll tear out your stone-cold hearts and walk in your skin.
I forgive you. Get out of here. Leave the city. Leave my sight, Billy. I give you your life.
When Billy Lurk was 8, she wanted to be the captain of a ship. From the moment she met you, all she wanted was to be a killer. She watched you, learned from you, and then she saw you losing your grip and decided to take your place. And now, she's limping to the outskirts of the city. She'll pay a smuggler to get past quarantine. She'll watch herself for signs of plague for a while. Gradually, the fear and grief that seep into your bones in Dunwall will dissipate, and she'll find a new name and a new use for her skills. Even if Dunwall burns to the ground, one corner of the Empire will still know your story. Dowd, killer of an empress. Dowd, who spared his betrayer's life.